Manfred Raufer, I'd like to hear the story about you and your companions in detail. We have plenty of time.
As you may expect, I'm not particularly happy to share all this. I've tried to forget everything for the last 10 years. Yet I swear on my honor, I'll be truthful. I wish to release this burden.
Please, proceed then.
It began in June 44, when the Allied forces successfully landed in France. And had already taken a lot of territory from us. At the time, we were also losing our war on the Eastern Front. Ivan was hitting us hard. We already knew our fight was hopeless, but the Führer stubbornly tried to save his face at our expense. We've been on Eastern front lines for 3 years already, three long and horrible years. Everything was different at that point. Do you know what it's like to live day to day with a constant feeling that you're already dead to this world? Me and Ewald witnessed terrible atrocities during the withdrawal of our forces. I couldn't comprehend how they applied the principles and dignity of German soldiers. Us. Up in Strafbataillone, a penal company. And this is how it all started.
We're close to our destination, you maggots. Maybe you will earn back some of your soldiers' honor. Ivan set a minefield on our left flank, but our artillery have pushed them back. You are ordered to clear the minefield. This is the only way for our forces to withdraw. Ewald, put your fucking helmet on your brainless head!
Ah, but Schütze Ewald doesn't want to live anymore, sir!
Sir, I don't care about my brainless head, sir!
Scheiße is coming from their side! Driver, schnell! Incoming artillery fire!
Thank you. here. Wait. You just deserted the army. Any of our patrols could get us jailed.
Oh, right. We need to get rid of our uniforms.
Russian ones are a bad idea. We've got to find some peasant clothes.
To drink, huh? I have an idea how to draw Ivan's attention.
Что это там?
Чего?
Кто там?
А?
Чего? Что это там?
Чего?
sure.
Черт! This is too easy. Removing the body. Two? I bet I could take them at once. Don't hold it. There's a guy up there. He'll see you. I'm quite a climber. I could take him down. Best of luck, then. Moving up there.
Вернусь домой. Вот бы сейчас домой к Юке.
Are always so very fond of watches.
Есть.
Какого черта?